Ladies and gentlemen, your next contest is scheduled for one fall.
FWB. This is the real FWB. F-dub. I call it F-dub. F-dub. After the last show, basically kind of turned his back on everybody. How do you feel about that, man? Ty, this is the former tag team champion.
Marvel, man. It's the point why I'm so emotionally unstable. You know, I'm hurt.
I can hear it in your voice.
I'm hurt.
Now you're here getting to see him in action.
He's talking about my friend. Like, I don't even know if I can call him my friend.
Have you contacted him? Has he returned the calls? Communication just cut off.
It's like,
wow. Look at his face, he just looks like a totally different person, man. And he's punishing one of the NCAA favorites.
That's Crazi Shea looking at too.
Not your brother!
What? I was gonna say, he's been pretty dominant with Crazi Shea so far.
The Crazi Shea. I'm used to seeing him.
Yeah, definitely. He doesn't seem as motivated.
Ah.
And it sounds like this casket could be it already. This match could be over already, Ty. And I hate to say it, but your former tag team partner might make short work of Crazi Shea. Oh, and a little fight now coming from Shea.
Come on, Shea, wake him up.
Ooh, not quite yet. And there's the fight that we usually see from Shea. I was going to say, he's coming out the gates a little slow. As the Austin, Delaware crowd chants, Crazy.
I'm not buying.
So you're not buying.
Shea would have jumped off something.
You know what? That is true. I can't argue that. That's science.
This isn't.
It's, oh, well, see, there it is. There's the acrobats right there.
Maybe. Oh, Funky, come on.
Funky,
this is our friend.
I know after last show, Crazi Shea was highly upset. Went searching for Funky. Well, FWB. And he had already left the book. Oh, there's that Vintage Crazi. Vintage Crazi. Oh, look at this. The lunatic plunge coming up. Oh, looks a little rusty, but
I used to do that move.
Really?
No.
Got him. Crazi Shea, FWB, casket match, Houston, Delaware.
It's
something is off.
It's not just Funky. What happened?
Probably just got tired of the whole drama that comes with it.
Funky could have just spoke to me. That's it. That's all he could have done. Just spoke to me. That's all.
I don't know what's up right now. Crazi Shea, he's quickly turned down to the cameras.
This is not Funky anymore. What is it, FWB?
FWB, man. He was pretty black.
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
That was my friend, my best friend. We were tag team champions. We won the Eric Chapman Memorial Cup together for Eric. And now look,
it's time. Ty, I gotta break it down to you. There's time in life that you just gotta make decisions for you. And I understand you're upset, you're on the receiving end of it, but maybe this is. What in the world? That is not Crazi Shea!
That's a lot.
All the antics continue for 1CW.
You really should check me underneath that. It's all right.
That's Crazi Shea.
And then,
what's up?
There he is.
You can't fool me. I'm a man of the business. You
I
can't fool
see.
Me.
I see that was not Crazi Shea. That was a war under the mask. And I guess the match has officially started for real now. Crazi Shea coming out.
That's the real Crazi Shea.
Is this like Scooby-Doo where if we take that mask off, that's going to be someone else? Here comes F-Dumb. F-Dumb.
Crazi Shea showing his face. Crazi Shea, he looks back to 100% health.
He might be healthy. He might be back, Ty.
The ground and pound is not commencing.
It's hard to see from our angle here.
Get Funky out of here.
I can see Crazi. It's feeling pretty crazy right now. Look at the face paint on Crazi. Always creating with his appearances.
Now this contest is real, so I knew something
was up. Something wasn't right, Ty. You definitely said it. This is some bright pants from Crazi Shea. You see him in the highlighter orange tights and FW in the black attire.
Now here's how it's
done. The real one.
Oh, right in the jewels for a second time.
Duplicated, but not the same. This is the authentic Crazi Shea, the leader of the lunatic army. Here we go again. And look at that. F-Dub had it ready for him. Yeah. Crazi is definitely somebody that's been around the business for a while, but sometimes there's acrobatics and the spot monkeyism. Comes to play against him. He just got that boot. That's definitely what happened right here. Look at this. F-Dub with the power. Way larger than Shea. And Shea's going to pay for it. He's down, Ty. He seems so out of it watching.
My former friend, my former tag partner. Idol. This is something I'm not used to seeing. You know how fucking white boy is. He's always got the vibe. All for the kids. This isn't. He's doing underhand tactics.
He doesn't care anymore about his kids, it looks like.
I know.
He's focused on winning, Todd. Ty, you're focused on winning as well, but he's just doing it in a different manner. So reach out to him.
I tried. This is the first time I've been able to see anyone trying to make contact.
This is a different Frankie. This is a different Tommy. Tommy Walsh has changed. I mean, look at this move. I don't even know what to call that. But he laid him down.
See, FWB, he's not even in this game.
F-Dub! Not in the game. He tried to pin in the casket match. He's just out.
He's not himself.
That definitely was a little clear there. A little mental lap.
Come on. Fuck you, snap out of it. Fuck you!
And with the tie trying to make some sort of contact, trying to just get some sort of response from Funky.
He's just ignoring
him. Yeah, he doesn't seem like he didn't even look over at you. That's crazy. They're on top of the casket right now. Let's see what. Oh, he's got him up. Oh, and slamming his spine onto the
top of that car. Platform?
Oh, he actually slammed on top of the coffin, lucky didn't go through. Crazi trying to, Allison trying to get behind Crazi, and Crazi seems out of trigger.
Oh, that's,
ooh.
That's not Funky, he just put his hands on the
ground. F-Dub, man, it's different ball game.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, Crazi. Crazi Shea applying the sleeper hold. Ooh. Johnny Cross may have just crossed everybody in house and door.
We just had two Hall of Famers kick the crap out of each other when we got Sean Carlson as our own.
Are you serious?
So you two are going to stay in this box until. Until you agree to cut the little kitty bullcrap, stop being little turds, and join forces.
What?
Huh? I want to hear you talk. I want to hear it. You good? All right. Oh, we want the craziness, but we don't want the craziness on each other. We want the craziness on the Now Era. We want the craziness on Sean Carlson. We want the craziness on them.
He could be friends with me.
There's a lot of faces I've seen here since the beginning. Not only just faces out in the crowd, the room weavers. People like this that are concrete here. And people are concrete. Thank you. You're one of those people that are concrete. Cross, you are a part of this foundation. And like it or not, to a lot of people's surprise, the crazy one. You make some order in that foundation, I think, huh? What do you think? You think some of these four people built this house?
First of all, I want to apologize to each and every one of you. You have every right to be mad at me. I didn't know what was happening until it was over. I love you too. I love you too. I will tell you this, that everything I did was for you and company and this white fellow right here. You know what? You know what? These guys make more noise than all of them. Now make some noise for this guy. Either way, I hope you and your wife, your girlfriend, join me in our quest. Get one team out of your back!
Back there, you got history. We go past this. So I say you, me, I turn the biggest man in 1CW. How about we run this the way this is supposed to be done? Yeah. What do you say, Carl?
Absolutely.
You got to go crazy?
Absolutely.
Yeah.